Correction of errors or spotting errors is a common test and forms a part of almost all the important examinations that have objective English test. It requires an awareness of the basic grammar such as parts of speech, noun, pronoun, adjective, verb, adverb, preposition, conjunction, gender, infinitive, participles, form of tenses, use of articles and certain exceptional usage. Correction errors with nouns, rules and examples. Some nouns always take a singular verb even though they may contain a plural noun. यानी कुछ nouns हमेशा singular verb ही इस्तेमाल करते हैं चाहे वो plural noun ही की शक्ल में हो. For example, chicken and eggs was served for breakfast. Ali loves cheese and biscuits. Fish and chips are popular in Pakistan. The words ending in ics take both singular and plural verbs. ऐसे अल्फाज जो ics पर ख़त्म होते हैं वो सिंगुलर और प्लूरल वर्ब्स के तौर पर इस्तेमाल होते हैं. मिसाल के तौर पे मैथमेटिक्स, कॉमिक्स, जिमनास्टिक्स, कॉस्मेटिक्स, फिजिक्स एट्सेट्रा. एग्जांपल्स, पॉलिटिक्स आर ए डर्टी गेम, इनकरेक्ट. पॉलिटिक्स इज ए डर्टी गेम, करेक्ट एग्जांपल. We received summons from the court, incorrect. We received a summons from the court, correct example. The wages of sin are death, wrong. The wages of sin is death, right example. The scenery of Kashmir are enchanting, incorrect. The scenery of Kashmir is enchanting, correct example. He has given advices, incorrect. He has given advised, correct example. Note, if you have to indicate that the number of news, advice, information and furniture is more than one, the examples listed below can be followed. अगर हमें number of news, advice, information or furniture एक से ज़्यादा हो उसकी example देनी हो तो मदरजा ज़ेल examples को follow करना होगा. I have a lot of news to tell you. We have received no information. I am learning a new poem, not a new poetry. He has sold many pieces of his furniture. I have lost my furniture. कुछ nouns singular form में होते हैं लेकिन वो plural nouns के तौर पर इस्तेमाल किए जाते हैं और वो plural verbs ही कहलाते हैं. Some nouns are singular in form but they are used as plural nouns and always take as plural verbs. For example, cattle, people, clergy, company, police, etc. The cattle are grazing in the ground. Some nouns are plural in form and always take as plural verbs. Kuch nouns plural hote hain और वो हमेशा प्लूरल वर्ब के तौर पर इस्तेमाल किए जाते हैं. फॉर एग्ज़ाम्पल, ट्राउजर्स, सीजर्स, स्पेक्टिकल्स, स्टॉकिंग्स, शॉर्ट्स, गुड्स, थैंक्स एट्सेट्रा. फॉर एग्ज़ाम्पल, स्पेक्टिकल्स आर नाउ ए कॉस्टली आइटम. देयर आर सम बोनस दैट इंडिकेट लेंथ, मेयर, मनी, वेट और नंबर. दे रिमेन अनचेंज्ड इन फॉर्म. For example, it is a 5-year degree course. Collective nouns. Collective nouns such as jury, public, team, committee, government, audience, company, etc. are used both as singular and plural depending on the meaning. The jury were divided in this case. The jury was in the courtroom. The team is on the field. The team are changing. His family is living in that house. His family are living in various parts of Punjab. People are often confused in the use of certain nouns. For example, there are 20 candidates for lectureship. In this sentence, we have the target word candidates. Jane lives in a boarding house. We saw a play, not a theater. He is a real gentleman, praising him. He is not a gentleman, criticizing him. I saw two women, not two females. The word dress is generally used with reference to women's attire. For example, he was wearing a new suit, not he was wearing a new dress. We do say a man in full dress or evening dress. लफ्ज ड्रेस आमतौर पर खवातीन के लिबास के लिए इस्तेमाल होता है, सूट का लफ्ज मर्दों के लिए इस्तेमाल होगा. द इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज यूजेस लूज टर्म्स टू एक्सप्रेस रिलेशनशिप. आंट मीन्स द सिस्टर ऑफ आइदर फादर और मदर. अंकल मीन्स द ब्रदर ऑफ आइदर फादर और मदर. कजन मीन्स एनी चाइल्ड ऑफ एनी आंट और अंकल. इंग्लिश ज़ुबान में रिलेशनशिप को एक्सप्रेस करना हो तो कुछ लूज टर्म्स इस्तेमाल होते हैं, जैसे आंट का लफ्ज़ हम खाला और चाची और फूफो के लिए इस्तेमाल करते हैं. अंकल का लफ्ज़ हम तमाम रिलेशंस के लिए, चाचा मामू वगैरह जो भी इसमें इंक्लूडेड हो उनके लिए इस्तेमाल होता है. और कज़न का लफ्ज़ लड़के और लड़की दोनों के लिए इस्तेमाल होगा. फॉर एग्ज़ाम्पल, ही इज़ माई कज़न, not cousin brother or cousin sister. Differences in the usage of some pairs of noun. कुछ pairs of noun के इस्तेमाल में differences होते हैं. For example, habit for an individual, custom for a society or country. यानी habit एक individual इंफरादी शख्सियत के लिए इस्तेमाल होगा और custom जो है ये society के लिए या मुल्क के लिए इस्तेमाल होता है. Examples: Poor children often become a victim of bad habits. Tribes in Pakistan have many interesting customs. Cause, वजह. Cause produces a result while reason explains a cause. Scientists try to find out the cause of coronavirus. You have a good reason to be pleased with your friends. Men, plural of man, people used for person. There are five men in the room. The people of Lahore are simple. House, a building to live in. Home, one's native place. Quarters are houses allotted to government servants. My hometown is Sheikhpura. Some nouns have different meaning in singular and plural. Kuch nouns सिंगुलर और प्लूरल यानी वाहद और जमा में डिफरेंट मीनिंग रखते हैं. वी हैव वर्ड एडवाइस इन सिंगुलर विच मीन्स काउंसल. इन प्लूरल फॉर्म एडवाइस इट मीन्स इंफॉर्मेशन. एयर एज सिंगुलर एटमोसफियर. एयर्स इन प्लूरल फॉर्म स्टैंड्स फॉर प्राउड. अथॉरिटी स्टैंड्स फॉर कमांड. अथॉरिटीज स्टैंड्स फॉर पर्सन इन पावर. गुड वाइज गुड्स प्रॉपर्टी. Force, strength, forces, army. Physique, medicine, physics, physical science. Respect, regards, respects, compliment. Work, job, works, compositions or factories. Pronoun is a word used instead of a noun. यानी noun की जगह पर इस्तेमाल होने वाले लफ्ज को pronoun कहा जाता है. We have different classifications of pronoun. For example, personal pronoun, that is I, we, you, he, she, they, his, her, etc. Reflexive pronoun, myself, yourself, himself, herself, etc. Demonstrative pronoun, this, that, these, such, one, none, etc. Indefinite pronoun, some, many, any, all, other, one, etc. Relative pronoun, who, that, what, which, etc. Interrogative pronoun, who, which, what, etc. Distributive pronoun, each, every, either, neither, etc. Correction errors in the use of pronoun. Personal pronoun is used instead of a noun. Yani ek noun ki jagah par personal pronoun istemal hota hai. For example, all of them were supposed to bring their tickets. Pronoun is used to represent two singular nouns. Yani do singular nouns ko pronoun represent karta hai. For example, Aslam and Waqas have finished their work. Order, second person, third person or first person. Kisi bhi sentence mein second person pehle, third person dusre aur first person teesre number par likha jata hai. For example, You and Asif and I can do this together. pronoun with a preposition should be in its object form. Preposition के साथ जब pronoun का इस्तेमाल करना हो तो फिर हम उसको object form में इस्तेमाल करते हैं. For example, between you and me, I don't trust him. Pronoun with a conjunction should be in the same case. यानी जब हम pronoun को conjunction के साथ इस्तेमाल करें तो वो उसके same case में होना चाहिए. For example, she is taller than he. Pre but means except must be in the object form. For example, everybody came but him. Everybody came except him. Common errors in the use of verb. Yani verb ke istemal mein jab hum mistakes karte hain to wo common errors mein include hoti hain. For example, I asked if she had any letters for me. I asked whether she had any letters for me. In an indirect question, the subject comes before the verb. Yani ek indirect sawal mein jo subject hai wo verb se pehle lagta hai. For example, he asked what my name was. In a direct question, the verb comes before the subject. Ek direct sawal mein verb jo hai wo subject se pehle lagta hai. For example, he inquired that where the office was. The interrogative yani sawaliya alfaz, for example, what, where, when and why can join a class to another class. Yani ye wo alfaz hain jo ke ek class ko dusre class ke sath jodte hain. One conjunction is enough to join two clauses. यानि एक कंजंक्शन दो क्लासेस को जोड़ने के लिए काफ़ी है. फॉर एग्ज़ाम्पल, आयान आस्क्ड इफ़ ही कैन गो होम. इन्फिनेटिव एंड जेरंड्स. इन्फिनेटिव क्या है? ए वर्ड विच इज़ नॉट लिमिटेड बाय द पर्सन और नंबर ऑफ द सब्जेक्ट इज नॉन एज एन इन्फिनेटिव. इट इज़ अ काइंड ऑफ नाउन. इट इज़ ट्रीटेड एज अ वर्ब नाउन. इट्स सेंटेंस एक्सप्रेसिस पर्पज. वी एड to before the first form of verb. For example, to go. Here we have another examples in sentence form. He insisted to see her. He went to Lahore to study. Are you afraid to talk to him? What are gerunds? Gerunds are verb or nouns, means they are nouns formed from verbs. A gerund sentence follows a preposition. We add ing with the first form of verb. For example, going. We have another examples. He insisted on seeing her. He went to Lahore for studying. Are you afraid of talking to him? Participle is a word which has the features of the verb and adjective. Yani participle wo lafz hai jisme verb aur adjective dono ki khususiyat paye jati hain. It is known as verbal adjective. Ye verbal adjective ke naam se mashhoor hai. We have three types of participle: present participle, past participle, perfect participle. Add ing with first form of verb. For example, swimming. Adjective plus gerund. It indicates an incomplete or continued action. Yani present participle जो इशारा करेगा वो incomplete या जारी काम की तरफ या जारी action की तरफ करेगा. A swimming boy is trying to save his life. पास्ट पार्टिसिपल में हम ये चीज़ नोटिस करेंगे कि वो अल्फाज जो ख़त्म होते हैं ईडी, डी, टी या एन पर, तो वो हिस्सा होंगे पास्ट पार्टिसिपल का. इट इंडिकेट्स एन एक्शन एज कम्प्लीटेड. यानी पास्ट पार्टिसिपल एक मुकम्मल एक्शन की तरफ, एक मुकम्मल काम की तरफ इशारा करता है. फॉर एग्ज़ाम्पल, ए फेल्ड कैंडिडेट, ए रिटायर्ड ऑफिसर. Perfect participle, it is formed with having plus third form of verb. यानी ये having के साथ जब third form of verb लगेगी तो फिर ये perfect participle होगा. It indicates an action as completed. ये भी एक मुकम्मल काम की तरफ इशारा करता है. For example, Having written active voice, having been played passive voice. Adverb is a word which adds to the meaning of verb, adjective and adverb. यानी adverb वो लफ्ज है जो इजाफा करता है verb, adjective और adverb के meaning में. For example, she is very much beautiful, incorrect. She is very beautiful, correct example. He was very foolish enough to trust her, wrong. He was so foolish, yeah, he was foolish enough to trust her. I managed to do it anyhow, incorrect. I managed to do it somehow, correct. To tell in brief, incorrect. In short, correct. He told the story in details, incorrect. He told the story in detail, correct. Before, to count from past, long there was no one there. यानी before का इस्तेमाल हम तब करेंगे जब हम past माजी की बात करेंगे. Long ago जब हम बात करेंगे it means to count from now. यानी वो टाइम हम अभी से मौजूदा वक्त से ही स्टार्ट करते हैं. There was no one there. TOO जब इस्तेमाल होगा तो ये नेगेटिव सेंस देगा. दिस स्टोरी इज़ टू इंटरेस्टिंग. दिस स्टोरी इज़ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग. वेरी यहाँ पॉजिटिव सेंस देता है. दे बिहेव्ड कॉवर्डली. जिस लफ्ज़ के साथ हम ly का एडिशन करें तो वो एडजेक्टिव फॉर्मेशन होती है. दे बिहेव्ड इन ए कॉवर्डली मैनर. सो करेक्ट फॉर्म इज कॉवर्डली मैनर. ही सिंग्स गुड, दैट इज एडजेक्टिव. क्योंकि गुड यहाँ पर तारीफ की सेंस में इस्तेमाल हो रहा है. ही सिंग्स वेल, वेल यहाँ एज एडवर्ब इस्तेमाल हुआ. Really speaking, she isn't very brilliant. Incorrect. To speak the truth, or in fact, she isn't very brilliant. Correct. A word which qualifies good or bad quality of noun is called an adjective. यानी ऐसा लफ्ज़ जो नाउन की अच्छी और बुरी खासियत को पेश करे तो वो एडजेक्टिव कहलाता है. For example, she thinks how slowly we perform badly. Roses smell sweetly. Four senses, taste, smell, look, feel. हम इन चार senses के साथ हम ly को apply करेंगे और वो his क्या है, taste चखने की, smell सूंघने की, look देखने की, feel महसूस करने की his. She feels badly about the news. She speaks quickly. Talk quietly. This house is for sale. This, that, these, those, plus followed by nouns, they are adjectives. Preposition is a word placed before a noun and pronoun to show its relation to some other words in the sentence. Preposition ka kaam noun aur pronoun ke relationship ko show karna hai baaki alfaz ke saath. For example, he loves Mary, not with Mary. He discussed the matter, not about the matter. We reached the airport at 9 p.m., not at airport. She entered the room, not into the room. The child resembles its mother, not to its mother. He is intelligent, but he lacks experience, not intelligence. He married his friend's sister, not with his friend's sister. Note, no preposition with above mentioned verbs. In alfaz ke saath hum preposition istemal nahi karte. Love, discuss, reach, enter, resemble, intelligent, marry, etc. हम लिखते हैं बाय ट्रेन, बाय कार, बाय बाइक, बाय प्लेन, बाय लैंड, बाय सी, बाय एयर. बाय को हम आर्टिकल के साथ नहीं लिखते. वी हैव two types of examples, incorrect and correct. We traveled in train, incorrect. We traveled by train, correct. We went by a car, incorrect. We went in a car, correct. We traveled by the bus, incorrect. We traveled on the bus, correct. We use with in a number of expressions. यानी हम with का बहुत से expressions के साथ इस्तेमाल करते हैं. He is angry upon me, incorrect. He is angry with me, correct example. She washed her face in water, incorrect. She was washed her face with water, correct example. Since starting action plus past time plus perfect tense for duration plus a period of time. यानी since का जब हम इस्तेमाल करेंगे तो उसमें किसी भी action का start होना शामिल होगा, past time यानी माजी का वक्त होगा और perfect tense इस्तेमाल होगा, तो फिर हम since को use करेंगे. जबकि for duration किसी दुरानिये को ज़ाहर करता है और ये एक period of time को show करता है. He is absent since last Monday, incorrect. He has been absent since last Monday, correct example. We have been living here since 3 years, incorrect. We have been living here for 3 years, correct example. Between दो लोगों के लिए, among दो से ज़्यादा लोगों या चीज़ों के लिए इस्तेमाल होता है. I stood among John and Peter, incorrect. I stood between John and Peter, correct example. Ali tries to maintain peace between his friends, incorrect. Ali tries to maintain peace among his friends, correct example. Conjunction joins two words, phrases or sentences. यानी conjunction दो अल्फाज, दो phrases या दो sentences को जोड़ने के लिए इस्तेमाल होता है. For example, she looks like her mother. He fought as a tiger. Though he is poor, he is happy. So as indicates purpose, such as indicates result. You are younger than she is. Unless you labor hard, you will not pass. Wait here until I return. Though he is ill, yet he can come to school. He is both intelligent and hardworking. Not only he is intelligent, but also hardworking. Nothing else but wealth made him proud. He asked me where I lived. This is the same book as I gave you. A और N के इस्तेमाल में होने वाली गलतियों को हम मदरजा ज़ेल तरीके से हल कर सकते हैं. Errors in the use of articles A and N. It is used with countable nouns. यानी ये countable nouns के साथ इस्तेमाल होगा, such as a table, a car, a man. We do not use a and n with vowel or consonant. We use it on the basis of Urdu sound alif. If sound comes at the start of the word, then we can apply an, otherwise a will be used. For example, an MA, an R, an honorable person, a university, a house, a table, etc. Errors in the use of article the. The is used before nouns of which there is only one. लफ्ज दी ऐसे नाउंस के साथ इस्तेमाल होता है जो अपनी मिसाल आप हैं, उन जैसी कोई दूसरी चीज़ या शख्सियत नहीं है. फॉर एग्ज़ाम्पल, दी अर्थ, द स्काई, द नॉर्थ पोल, द वेदर. ऐसा नाउन जो दूसरी बार मेंशन किया जाए उससे पहले दी लगाते हैं. फॉर एग्ज़ाम्पल, आई सॉ ए पुलिसमैन, द पुलिसमैन वॉज वेरी डिस्टर्ब्ड. Before a singular noun used to represent a class of objects, for example, the horse is faithful animal. यहाँ horse as a class of objects इस्तेमाल हुआ. Before an adjective used to represent a class, एक adjective से पहले जो कि एक class of persons को represent करता है. For example, the poor, the dirt. These used before the superlative degree. For example, he is the fattest boy in the class. Countries, names, names of languages, proper nouns, titles and names, professions and fields of study, uncountable nouns, singular islands, mountains, lakes, towns, streets, stations और airports के साथ दी का इस्तेमाल नहीं किया जाता. Examples of articles: the Ravi is a famous river, virtue is its own reward, he is an MA in English, English is the language of English, the Pakistanis are sincere people, he is the wisest man in his village, honesty is the best policy. The more we get, the more we want. Thanks for watching.